Cancer is not real. What is real is our real self and our real power. So Rumi said, these pains you feel are messengers. These pains you feel are messengers. Listen to them. So if a pain comes, or an ache comes, or a disease comes, or a painful event comes in your life, it's a messenger here to open you up for the light to enter your detail level than ever before. Listen to them. If you're healing your body, or you want to create a better relationship, a new career, anything you want in your life, real self and real power is where you need to go. This is just my story. I hope that it's given you inspiration, information, and tools. Thank you for being a part of this and for listening. Real. Reconnect, emotion, attitude, love. Thank you very much.